Hi guys, so today is Happy Friday. So today is Friday, October 31st. Halloween, happy Halloween. But don't mean to be spoiler, but today, because the way things are now, because Matthew finally found a job this last 2 weeks, so all of us, including the roommate, will be having an evening shift tonight. And so Matthew took down all the Halloween decorations and switched it up to Christmas, and we won't be handing out any candies for Halloween this year, unfortunately, because there will be nobody home. So, those were the Halloween candies anyways, and having some leftover Chinese food for breakfast, yummy, and healthy, and got some tea brewing there. And so, today, I have a late shift, but we woke up early because Matthew had to call to arrange the shuttle transfers from the airport and stuff when we get to our holiday destination, and we're still keeping that a secret until Saturday. I'm so excited! Only get 2 shifts left. Yay! And you guys have to hang on till tomorrow until we tell you when our holiday destination is. But this year, though, it kind of sucks because Matthew lost his other job, so the pay is not as high with the new job that he found. It's just a normal average pay that most other Calgary jobs start at. So we just got to be more careful how we spend our money this year, not like our other vacations that we've gone crazy at. Oh well, let's see how we make out this year. And so did I show you the time? It's almost 10 o'clock now, and I'm gonna be starting breakfast soon now, guys. Matthew, can you come help? This is that, so I don't even have to go to the jewelry shop. Let's go into the light, it's better.
Go towards the light!
This is this nice, rainforest, rhyolite stone, or the rainforest jasper. Most places will list as that, rainforest jasper. Like, this stone really spoke to me, because I think it's the Asian side kicking into me, because Asians, usually in gemstones and stuff, we like green stuff. So this is not jade, but it's the rainforest jasper. And I'm so, so weird, right? I read up on it about the properties of the rainforest jasper. It's actually the stuff that I need the help with. And I don't even know about this stone beforehand. So I'm so excited that I came across this jasper stone, because I know jasper stones are not the very strong stones, so I'm not really drawn to it much, but I was just drawn to this by this green color here. And Matthew switched it out using this, I bought this from a cheapo dollar store many years ago, this moot ring things, so it had the adjustable cord, so I don't even have to go to a jewelry shop, so that's very nice. I'm so excited! I get to wear this green necklace on holidays! Alright guys, so we have to get out and head out to work now. I was minding my own business, going to the car, and then I saw something green. Is this like some type of slug?
Cocoon.
Is that some type of slug?
Or a caterpillar, and that goes in, and it goes into
cocoon. Nature channel with Calvin, guys. Always, we're going to the bank, and we are going to the bank that is near my work, because one of my, to turn off the music there. One of my school friends. Oh, assistant, please. One of my high school friends that I have on Facebook, and she's one of the few ones that I see regularly still, because she works at a bank that I go to. So I see her once every few weeks when I have money. ... to go to the bank to get money. Yep. And she's dressing up for Halloween, and I want to see her costume because she showed it on Facebook. I'm so excited to see that. So, Yeah. Just go into the bank now and we will see you later. And we have arrived. It's a cloudy day. And so I didn't see my friend at the bank. Maybe she's busy working at the back. I don't know. But like, the bank that I go to, they seem to have fun there. Like, there's a lot of people dressing up there. And so, gonna be another full day shift today. And also for Matthew. And so, yep. And after, including today, there's 2 days left. And after tomorrow's shift, there's 1 shift left before we're off for holiday. And I can smell that gasoline from that gasoline tank over there. Making me feel a little bit tipsy from that there. Nauseous. And so, yep, and it's nice to know now, at least when we get back from holidays, Matthew has a job again to go back to. That's nice. So 2 more days, guys, and we will see you later. So we're home now, and I've been home for a bit. It's almost 11 o'clock at night, 10:54. And yes, this is on a smaller plate, but I'm having Chinese food for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Isn't that wonderful? Matthew, is this ice cream yours?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's on a smaller plate, guys. Don't worry. And so, I actually got this thing fixed, like, too. I'm so happy. I got 2 gemstones fixed in 1 day. I'm so happy. These are the sodalite beads that I've had before when I first got into gemstones. And so I got that gemstone lady to help me fix it up because the bracelet that we first made, it broke a while ago. She seems to have done a good job with the weaving. I hope you can see that. So it looks like it's going to be a very sturdy bracelet, so it won't snap like it did with the last one. So, I hope you guys had a lovely Friday.
Happy Halloween. We
did not do Halloween this year because both me and Matthew had to work this year. And so, yep, so it's one more work shift left before we go on holiday, guys. Isn't that wonderful? So, yeah, anything to add?
One more shift.
Yes. Alright guys, I'm digging into dinner and I will be uploading the video later.